In today's meditation, we'll work on our Nabhi chakra and our Vishuddhi chakra. When the Kundalini rises, the strands of energy sometimes get entangled in the Nabhi chakra because we're involved for most of the day in Nabhi matters such as job, money, house, family. All these things are related to the Nabhi chakra. So, by paying a bit of attention to the Nabhi, we can help open the Nabhi up and allow more strands of this energy to rise up. That way we feel the stronger vibrations, cool vibrations at the top of the head. So as usual, we'll begin by raising our Kundalini and putting on a bandhan. Okay, once you've done that, just pay attention to your sahasrara on the top of the head. And it's cool vibrations we're looking for here. Okay, next, as we do at the meeting, just bunch the fingers of your left hand together and rest it in the belly button. And so just press the fingers of the left hand into the belly button, keeping your attention at the sahasrara, and we'll just hold that for a moment and just see what you feel. So may all the worries and involvements in the things that block the Nabhi chakra may just be eased out. And just see whether you can feel more flow rising up the body. Sometimes you feel it on the Vishuddhi, on the shoulders, up the neck, and then at the top of the head. The longer you can hold this, the better, but for this short meditation, it's enough. What we'll now do is we'll try and clear the Vishuddhi out, and the way we do that is simply raise both hands above your head and look up, and to stretch the neck out, and we'll hold that pose for a moment. Keep the attention on top of the head. Okay. So we'll now press the right hand on top of the sahasrara, massage the sahasrara for a moment, and then put our hands down. So hopefully, by clearing the Nabhi and the Vishuddhi, it's allowed a freer flow of the Kundalini to the sahasrara, which should make it easier to keep our full attention at the sahasrara and enter the thoughtless awareness state. So we'll try that.
right? All right. All right. All right.